blocking us. You can keep trying, ain't no stopping us. Why you blocking us? All are blocking us.
Nothing could have ever prepared me to witness my daddy getting murdered.
You can keep trying, ain't no stopping us. Why you blocking us? All are blocking us. You can keep trying, ain't no stopping us. Why you blocking us? All are blocking us. You can keep trying, ain't no stopping us. Why you blocking us? All are blocking us. You can keep trying, ain't no stopping us. Why you blocking us? All are blocking us. You.
Where is my check?
Why you blocking us? All are blocking us. You. Keep trying, ain't no stopping us. Why you blocking us?
Who's the baller now, Wardy?
Sacramento, are you ready? Put your motherfucking hands together for the number one rap label in the motherfucking country. Put your hands together for my Bling Bling niggas. Lil Wayne, Juvie, BG, Turk, Manny Fresh, Baby, Cash Money, Millionaires.
Bling Bling, baby.
We have fun, though. We make our job pleasant. So, you know, if you don't have fun on what you're doing, you know, it don't make no sense to do it, you know.
Everything we get involved in, we start from having faith in God and then faith in each other and ourselves, and we stick together as a family. So it's never a night to where we don't be trying our all, you know. We get up there and we feel like if we enjoy ourselves, everybody else will enjoy themselves. So.
With this business, it's so easy to lose your focus, and my main perspective is to keep that love and that unity, you know what I'm saying?
We all together, you know? So that play, you know, that play a big part in this. That's why we're so successful in mostly everything we do.
Yeah, I'm gonna represent till I die, nigga, on top, you heard me?
Everybody got their own way of thinking, you know what I'm saying? And the world is different, so why just be like one flavor, you know what I'm saying? Just have skills, keep your head up, then things gonna happen.
Fresh the number one, man. Can't nobody fuck with that nigga.
I just want to say this, and I want to say this, and I want to say this. You dig, baby?
You at your pimping moment?
I'm beautiful, baby. I'm beautiful, truly beautiful, baby. And
he's an energized type nigga, you know what I'm saying? What, you know, we compliment the beat with the rap. You know, one can't outdo the other.
We gonna let a motherfucker see us live in concert.
You know, when it's your stuff that's hot, you know, it's kind of like, we just wanna do what makes your stuff hot.
How long have you been on the road?
9 weeks. We're gonna be out here 2.5 months, so. This our last weeks.
We always did as an independent, did the South Bay before us to go to like Rochester, Long Island, Sacramento, all them different places that we never been, Minnesota and Baltimore. You know what I'm saying? That shit really make us feel like we really done made it, you know what I'm saying?
Seeing things that I see on TV, you know, like monuments and famous places, you know. It's been fun for me.
Like if something happened the first day in Rochester, something better happened the next day, then something better happened the next day.
I've been on arena tours, but this the biggest one.
It's the same thing, truck stop. Next city, hotel, venue, mall, back to the next city. We just got here a couple hours ago. I had to come in here, you know what I'm saying, shower up. I watched a little TV. And now it's, they call, say be downstairs in a few minutes. Gotta go downstairs, go to the venue, do our thing, come back, pack up, load the bus up, and head to the next city, man.
That's the thing, the travel part is the part that weigh you down. But when you get to the concert, when you actually get there, then all that, you know, that kind of like slip away. You don't even worry about that no more.
And how I feel about the tour, it's tight, it's cool, tight. It's just nonstop movement, nonstop movement.
When you get to the stadium and you see the crowd, you know, and the lights go out and they introduce you, you forget about all that.
Everybody's paying close attention to this tour, you know, and it's a lot of people that's against this, and there's a lot of people that's with it. And we didn't think that media would boost it up like this, because you got people coming just to see what's going on. It's risky, but we doing it. And I gotta admit, it's success. The tour been successful. Even though we had a lot of doors slamming our face, and it's been a lot of railroads, but we crossed them all, and we here. The tour's still going. So, to be honest, I'm ready to get back in the studio. Touring is cool, but I gotta get back to my money maker. You know what I'm saying?
No, we gonna go home for a week. We're gonna record. I got to drop the movie. I got the Hot Boys album. I got Wayne New album, BG album, Turk album, Juve album. You know, me and Fresh, we got the Cash Money Millionaires album.
Tour can't change us. We tour year round. You know, we had a tour like 2 weeks before this tour started, we was touring. We never stopped doing shows. We one of them companies always doing something. Always doing something. No matter which state, what time, wherever we at, we always working. So this tour, you know, it mean a lot to us, but we know we can't put this tour to the point to where we not gonna do no more. Nah, we sell records like that, so we gonna get right back out there on another tour.
Man, it's on a level I never even much imagined, you know, I never even dreamed of. It's beyond big, and you know what I'm saying? It's beyond all that, man. But to me, you know, it ain't about nothing, because, you know what I'm saying, I'm the same old person I've been before the success and all that there. You know, it ain't changed me far as getting big-headed or thinking I'm too much or thinking I'm this and that. I'm the same old BG, you know what I'm saying? No matter what, no matter where I go, if I'm performing in front 11 million people, you know what I'm saying, I'm going to still be the same old person. You know, even though it excite me, but, you know, I don't show it, you know, because I just maintain, I'm just laid back, you know what I'm saying, on a cool tip. I was just surprised by how many fans.
They got all races out there. You know, we were surprised. We didn't know we had that many fans, you know, so we blessed.
And the fans treat us, I mean, it's lovely, man. It's lovely. You know, the fans love us, and, you know, we love them back, because if it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be what we had today, you know what I'm saying? So much love to the fans. I love them with a passion.
You know, seeing people faint, that kind of like, that confused me sometimes. I see people flip out, that trip me out.
Be quiet, tonight is the night of the ride. Dirty camouflage, hummus, we killin' the side. We chopper, you and surgery, your body like a doctor.
Be quiet. Pretty much the way we do albums are like party albums, you know, so. You know, the reaction is nothing that, you know, I wasn't expecting or nothing like that. So, you know, the crowd kind of get into it with us. Every song, you know, do their thing. That's what we want to see. That's, you know, that's the whole reason why we do our songs like that. We do songs with energy, you know, and that's what we want from the crowd. And that's what the crowd give us.
Just blessed, man, for us to come here every night and perform for 10,000 to 20,000 people. And people jumping on every song and showing us, you know, we appreciate the way they cheer for us and everything, man. We have we can't be no happy.
You can get 10,000 people and they all agree on the same thing, you know what I'm saying? And everybody leave home safely, then that's one.
Be quiet, tonight is the night that we ride. Dirty camouflage, I'm up with killers inside. Rich chopper, doing surgery with young bodies like they doctor.
This is a far way from Magnolia Projects.
It's a different world, that's all. Everybody got their own thing. We have our world in New Orleans, and they got their world in Sacramento and everywhere else, you know?
What's it like bringing in all those people to these different cities with you?
Make it feel good, make it feel safe. And you know, if something happened, it ain't gonna happen to one of us, it's gonna have to happen to 100 of us.
And we got plenty of soldiers. We got soldiers all over the world.
Our family, the clique, we like 100 and something deep, so we stay deep.
You know, we got dimes, underbosses, capos, sergeants, so they know how to go around.
If you ain't a rapper, you don't need to be on the front line.
Motherfuckers be like, why I got so many niggas with me? Yeah, dig, when we go home, I try to bring my whole project, fresh bring new project. We know get everybody and bring them, because I want a nigga to see that it's better and bigger and better than where we come from, that we could see another life without that other shit, you know what I'm saying? Because I feel like Lord God, Jesus Christ gave his life for us to see better days. I took that same penitentiary chance in another way to see that my niggas have a better life.
Rules is what we live by, and if you break the rules, you know, and we start letting them get broken, everything will go in shambles, you know, so we live by our rules. You know?
Niggas got to respect the game. You can only have one chief, one director, one leader, and when a motherfucker respect that, the future is unlimited. And that's what I have.
You know, conduct ourselves, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, stay a whole, you know, stay family, you know what I'm saying? Stay organized, you know, just do our thing, man. Maintain and focus on what we came here to do, you know what I'm saying? We came here to, you know, entertain, you know what I'm saying? Get the people, you know, what they paid their money for and just do what we love, man. Rock the crowd, you know what I'm saying?
I really can't give y'all the secrets right now, man. Y'all filming, you know? So I'm hoping this gonna be the before thing, you know, the pre thing. But that's all I can say is it's all been easy for she. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna give you a hint.
We got a chance to really act out to where we live. So. Helicopter, the diamonds, and the platinum watch, you know, and it's working. Everybody loving it. We appreciate everybody's support.
Man, it's just, you know, it's on another level, you know what I'm saying? We want to take it somewhere. Ain't nobody else took it, you know, and Baby Slim and Manny Fresh, they was like, man, we gonna come with something different, you know, we gonna fly the hot boys from the back of the arena, you know what I'm saying, in a helicopter, you know, let them lay their stunt down, cause that's, we all about stunting, you know, we all about making people be like, damn, they did that, you know what I'm saying?
It's the bomb.
What do you got, they?
Then cook something for me.
What do you let them go?
Then bust something for me.
Boy, you ducking the law?
You better run from them.
Boy, you playing
with that bra? You know, mad pyro, fire jumping off everywhere. We got the big Rolex, which opened up, which we could come in and out of. We have the diamonds everywhere.
Ice, everywhere, you know, everywhere.
The big crystal bottle, you know, the helicopter.
I come from out the back, just run out the back, because I'm supposed to not be here.
And when he run out there, with the energy he has, the crowd just reacting. You know, he be setting it off, I gotta give it to him. I remember when he used to be scared to rap on stage, so I used to be like, man, y'all gotta rap to the crowd, man. Y'all rapping to each other. They came to see you, but you know, everybody got it together, man.
I'm naturally a performer. I got to get on the stage and be seen. I can't be one of them dudes that, you know, that's behind the scenes and nobody never see me and all that. And just be like, yeah, he make great beats wherever he is. No, you got to see me.
It's just in us already, you know what I'm saying? We gonna get in the van, you know, drawing some high boy music vibe to the venue, you know what I'm saying? And go up there and just do our thing, you know? We just get up there and just go for what we know. You know what I'm saying? Just get some uncut, rough and raw.
And when you see the show, believe this, next year it's gonna get bigger and better.
When we all together and we about to perform and after the prayer, from the prayer on we be straight.
So our most merciful God, we thank you for another day that we won't promise. We ask that you just continue to look over this Cash Money family and allow this day, Father God, to be a prosperous day and evening and night. We ask that you just continue to look over our family, look over the family members that's here. We pray in your name, amen. Amen.
Say, I need some energy, man. Let's do what we do.
Yeah, hot boys.
Motherfucking country, Cash Money Millionaires.
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's
whoa.
Up?
Whoa!
She.
Whoa!
She.
Whoa!
She.
Whoa!
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 What's happening?
What's
business?
Up?
What's shaking?
Who we missing?
Now, I know y'all want to see them hot bars, huh? Where my motherfucking hot girls at out here, huh?
Whoa.
Huh?
Whoa.
Look, I took and about 10 of us jumped in one helicopter to do this shit, right? Bring my little waters out here, nigga.
Bring the hot boys
huh?
Up. Bring the hot boys up.
Where my HBs at,
where
nigga?
Where the niggas at?
Where my HBs at, nigga?
Take
where my fucking HBs at, nigga?
Take a
where my motherfucking
right.
HBs at, nigga?
Yeah, what? Right there?
What's that water?
Right there?
Uh-huh. 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 Uh-huh.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa! Whoa.
What is up, Sacramento? Fuck.
What it be what's like? Him?
Look, yes, I want to ask y'all one question, right? How many of y'all got my nigga Juvenile new album, the G-Code, in this bitch?
What?
Say what they? They respect our mind around this motherfucker.
Set
nigga.
This come on, come way. On. What's up?
Yeah, man.
What's set up?
It off? It's cool, bro.
When you're playing with me, I'll find out if I to sleep. You my niggas from the back of the tweet. Roll it up, can't get back and get ready. Make sure you be holding it steady. We don't go in there and blow the bitch up. Do this beginning with your husband before.
Be quiet, the night is the night we ride.
Put your hands up, put your hands up.
Now give it up for my nigga Juvenile in this bitch.
What's up, nigga?
What's up?
Uh-huh.
Now, peep gang, before I bring the next one of the youngest, other youngest hot boy out here, you know,
what
we
you
call a little nigga Lil BG. You
what's
understand?
Up, nigga?
And before we came in the game, niggas was on some bullshit. So we thought
so we had
to take it
what?
Straight ghetto and show a nigga how we keep it real uptown New Orleans, you know? So what's happening, Jesus?
What's up, nigga?
We had them niggas hollering out.
Come on.
Chopper City,
on.
Nigga. Chopper City,
what?
Nigga. What's up, Sacramento? Look,
come on.
Look, well, I'ma tell you like this. I say luxury cars on chrome, I play that. Five bigger bonds on charges, I pay that. Ounces of coke at a young age, look, I weigh that. My click just blowed up, you know haters, they hate that. Come around me with a bad bitch, I'ma take that. Put a chop in my hand, watch how quick I spray that. Drop a track, watch how quick I go and lay that. Cash money, I don't think the niggas gonna pay that. Beef with me, I don't think you're ready to face that. Put money in front of me, watch how quick I chase that. Then give it the weed, man, I'm ready to blaze that. My man, if it's my charge, I gotta take that. Pull my off your brains, then I might have to waste that. Cape with his firm, keep talking and watch your taste that. I'm too large, I gotta phone the feds, can't trace that. Gotta respect, I'm a fool, we got the bitch niggas hot as hell. Them hot boys coming, please somebody. They on fire, they gon' burn somebody. They got guns, they gon' shoot somebody.
Now y'all give it up for Lil BG, nigga.
What's up?
What's happening, Cat Daddy?
Uh-huh.
Now, Pete Gang, before we go a little further, right?
Tell them what happened.
We got one little problem. Our little young nigga, y'all know who he is, right?
Boy, this is my way, nigga, fire, girls, and high boy. You don't know what you're going on.
I need a project, bitch. A hood rat, bitch.
To get what?
What you need, nigga?
I need a hot girl.
Come on. Push it up, push it down, boom,
dynamite.
Lick it up like ice cream,
what do you know? She make me bomb, 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 bomb,
rock it, bell, boom. Say I'm loving when we thuggin', baby, just don't stop.
Now you go wobbity, wobbity, drive it like it's hot.
Eat it up to lead it up, love,
that's your dick.
And if you ain't from the ghetto,
then ride out, bitch.
On, lay, back, suppressed.
You better read the tattoos, make a man is fresh.
Suck it up, yuck it up, baby.
We're gonna pull.
Got them niggas in the circle, holly.
Give it up, oh.
Let the thing up, Lil, and all the way to the zipper.
She got the matching roller, whole flow, so shit.
And she got the matching mink,
for the winter, bitch.
But still a real high girl,
can't be faded, bitch.
Roll the dice, hit the seven, no
crap, bitch.
She got a brand new jet,
off the show real quick.
Customized TV,
all through that bitch.
Yokohama 20 inch,
dubs on that bitch.
So see my cash money, high girl,
don't be playing.
Riding uptown, bumping hot boys and wang. And that blue face roller,
I bought that bitch.
I keep big head business,
all through her shit.
Fuck a thug girl, the poking on the suck my dick.
Girl.
Whoa! Sound for a minute!
What's up in this bitch, my nigga?
Man, this a fucking concert, man. This is the fuck I'm talking about.
Juve, it's on you, cousin.
What's okay. up, nigga? Uh-huh.
First of all,
what's up?
I would like to thank everybody in this motherfucker for supporting my album 400 Degreez and helping me sell 5 million copies, nigga.
What's
thanks
up?
So what's up,
Zacko?
So
look, from here?
I need all my smokers in this motherfucker. I'm talking about my niggas that smoking that fire that I'm smelling.
Uh-huh.
Smoke Black and Miles and uh-huh. cigarettes. I need y'all to flick y'all lighters.
I got mine.
And we gonna set this motherfucker on
what's
fire.
Up?
Right.
I know they got more smokers in here than that.
Where
what
my
light
smokers
is that?
At?
What a light
turn
is that?
Turn the lights down. Turn the lights down something, man.
Yeah. Where my smokers at? Shit.
We be burning up because
we be hot, hot, hot.
We be burning up because we be hot, hot, hot.
Wait a minute. Uh-huh. Wait a minute. That's the shit that be.
Come on.
Me, are you sitting
on TV, I'm all day.
I had some melon and chocolate,
I bought that.
Miss it to no return,
but still was ball back.
Niggas do some things if it
was I bought that.
I punished them and missed it
before they could call
Jack. But they put it down
and you're pining the wall back. If I ain't a high boy, then what do you call that?
Niggas disrespect me,
I'ma be in all black.
Come on. By some niggas
by killing it all that.
Me go rigging us in
nothing. It's drunk
right down, down.
So we let the trust fall.
If my G-Rock fold deep. Nigga might survive
if he find that right plan.
Now what's up? Gotta stop a nigga from playing. Something like a chop on the
bed. What's up?
Boy, look. Nigga don't play no game no more.
Nigga, I'll bust your head if you bang his hoe.
Nigga, do the test, but
we all need.
But I'm never forceful.
Nigga, call me.
What?
I bet you I'll get them niggas on
for life.
I bet you I'll show the niggas this morning. Throw your hands in the air like this. Throw your hands in the air like this. Put your hands in the air like this. Put your hands in the air like this. Do the ladies rule this motherfucker. Do my niggas rule this motherfucker.
Bounce with me.
Everybody,
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 everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everybody, everyb motherfucking roll on, nigga.
Yeah. Ooh, shit.
Uh-huh.
Man, let's square off for this motherfucker.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's up? What's up, Billy?
What y'all want to do?
Okay.
We want to make it happen.
Whoa. Well, look. I need everybody starting from this end of the stage all the way to the back at the top.
All the way over here
to this side.
All the way to the top. What's up, y'all? For Juve and BG to then we going to set it off over
what's
here.
Up?
What's up?
What's up?
Up with this side? What's up?
What's up with this side?
What's up? Uh-huh.
All
right. Fucking right, nigga.
Hold up. What the fuck up with this side of the stage, nigga? Hold it down, hold
bitch.
It down, hold it down, hold it down. What's up with the middle? Fucking monsters. Uh-huh.
Well, check it out. We about to see if y'all bout it right now. Look.
What's up?
We need everybody on this side to say, fuck that side.
Fuck that side.
Say, fuck that side.
Fuck that side.
Say, fuck that side. Say fuck that side.
Everybody on this side say fuck that side, nigga.
Fuck that side, nigga.
Fuck that side, nigga.
Fuck that side, nigga.
Bitch, you're a fucking monster, man. You're a monster. We're gonna do this different in the middle. I need y'all to put one hand in the air and give him the middle finger like this. And say, fuck both sides. Yo, fuck both sides. Uh-huh. That was it.
A nigga don't for baby on that D3. Cause I know one thing my dog will do the same for me.
We got
the cash money is a army nigga.
A neighbor nigga.
If you ever try to harm me nigga,
it ain't gravy nigga.
Don't play hate me nigga cause I
see your shit stand.
Life's up real good, you'll never get well.
Cash money is a army nigga.
A neighbor nigga. If you ever try to harm me nigga,
it ain't gravy nigga.
Cash money is a army nigga.
A neighbor nigga.
If you ever try to harm me nigga, it ain't gravy nigga. What you know about that G code, nigga?
Come on,
come on, Juvenile. What?
We drink up all the brown, we drink up all the white.
We
go to all the spots,
we be up all the night.
We'll tell a nigga, fuck it,
be waiting outside for.
Bust him up and see
how many niggas gon' ride for.
Play the project, bricks and ride for the law. When they come through my section,
we gon' know it's taking the wall.
We rep hard and on the walls and for the cars. Thanking niggas that be showing off with the raw. Nigga catch a better nigga,
we taking the charge.
Nigga turn the snake,
we raping the boy.
It's a hard life we living.
Day by day drama.
We earn stripes for killing.
Attack like piranhas.
Top of the time, motherfuckers be off their cases. We out there bothering us a million places. Looking like a duck in all the wrong places. And we know the rules, what's up?
What up? Go
on,
pop that nigga, man, kill that bitch.
Come on.
Shoot that nigga, man,
spank that bitch.
Man, down that nigga,
execute that bitch.
Up in their mouths and that nigga.
What you do that bitch?
Man, pop that nigga, man,
kill that bitch.
Man, shoot that nigga, man,
spank that bitch.
Man, down that nigga,
execute that bitch.
Up in their mouths and that nigga.
What you do that bitch?
Whoa. Say, can I get the headlights on me for 1 minute, right? I just want to show something, right?
What's up?
I want to show y'all not my platinum piece. What's up? Not my platinum watch.
What's up?
Not my platinum bracelet.
What's up?
Y'all know what time it is, right? Y'all ever saw a platinum grill in this bitch? The nigga platinumized this shit.
Bro. Damn.
Now where my fucking hot boys at in this bitch, nigga?
What's up,
come
nigga?
On.
What's up?
Where the hot boys at?
What?
What kind of nigga?
be full of that troll. What kind of nigga free shop like Eskimo?
You mean what kind of nigga wanna be like me? A nigga that wanna go get that new Mercedes G.
Hey, DJ, what kind of nigga got 10 round his neck?
What?
Money on this wrist?
What?
Money by the deck?
What?
What kind of nigga got nothing? What
kind of
nigga got nothing? What's
up on that? What kind of nigga play the golf and stuff? What kind of nigga got something that he can show for himself?
You babe, what kind of nigga wanna be like me? The ones that take themselves but wanna check like me.
What kind of nigga be on top of the world?
$1 million status,
got top of the girl.
Now then, what kind of nigga be bout nothing but wall? How about the core that cares no time like a ball?
The high boys,
we on fire.
Y'all take a break. Let me introduce somebody. What's up, man? Ziggy, come here, man.
What's up? What's up?
Come on.
What's up, Sacramento? Where them hot girls at in this motherfucker, huh?
Say something, man.
Oh, man. Look, y'all got Juvenile, the motherfucking G-code, huh? Huh? So y'all must know I'm backed in a motherfucking saddle with Cash Money motherfucking records. You hoes thought I was down, but I ain't pimped down, nigga. Bubba done raised me from the motherfucking dead. I'm Ziggler Wiggler, Big Chief Toilet Paper.
Hold up,
shot
Ziggy.
Clock, bam, lockdown around this motherfucker.
Now let me what introduce say, what's going on.
Talk to him.
Let me introduce y'all to the DJ. The motherfucking DJ of all DJs, my nigga, Rod Smooth. Hit this bitch up, dog.
Hey,
check this shit up.
Oh, man.
Bitch,
signing up, motherfucker, resigning us. Niggas at the second line, be saying, I'll be there. I'm in the best to say, do me, I'll be there. Every time I come around, I go say that. Drink it right where the ball kick it. Every time I buy a new wild and clean. The Rizzo's a new one, I'm a time. Every time I come around, I go say that. Drink it right where the ball kick it.
Say she took that dick.
Motherfucker throwing clothes up here and shit.
Yeah, Mr. Security.
Look, I'ma show you what type nigga I am, right? These niggas right here been bucking with me all night.
Let
I want y'all to come
here.
Up here and fuck with me.
Come
right
on, let them niggas
y'all
up
y'all three,
here.
Y'all four, right? Yeah, all y'all come up here and fuck with a nigga. It's cool like that. You heard me?
What's
look,
up?
Trevor,
what's up?
What's wrong with her?
You gonna come up here?
Man.
You gonna shake it?
Look.
Come on, get out right here. Duck A, get out right there.
It's cool. I can take two of y'all.
Get out right there.
You and you. Come on, y'all come up
y'all
here.
Y'all bullshit.
Black, get them up here. They been bucking with a
look
nigga all
rat.
Night. I fuck with niggas bitch. Too.
What's up?
Don't fuck with me.
We need a couple of more, man.
Say, all right, I'm going to pay you $20 to beat this bitch up right there.
We need a couple of more. Right there.
I need somebody to take back to the hotel.
Well, fuck with me. I'll make the whole crowd whip your ass. Who won't make some money? Which one of these women won't make some money?
Yeah, that's cool. That's it. I need one more. Him too, yeah. Him
I want
too.
Y'all to beat this hoe up for
him
me.
Him too. That's it. That's it. And my dude right there, dog. Say, Ducky. And dude right there with the blue hat on.
Wait, man, we need some more chicks up here. What the fuck is going on? Say, man.
What's that, Warden?
We need some more chicks, man.
Man, watch that camera.
Uh-oh. I need some more girls, man. What is y'all doing, man?
They coming, cousin. They coming.
What it is? What's up, Lamar?
What a
fucking hot girls at.
Who wants to
get
up here? Shit.
Man, what a hot girl.
Let her up here. Yeah.
Jermaine.
Let her up here.
Pick something, man.
She been trying to shake our ass all
Ask
night.
Him right there. He gonna pick something. Get her up here.
Let her up here. Who else? You too? Let her up here too. Let her up here.
Keith.
I'm trying to get your ass up here, shit. Let her up here too, look. Get her right there. That's our friend, yeah, bring her up here.
Come on, you're in the black, come on.
Damn, man. What?
Let her up here.
It's so many
of
them shit.
What's up, fresh fuck? What's up? What's up, Atris?
Let him up here, man, yeah.
What?
All right, Juvenile, explain the rules.
Look, if any one of these women standing on this stage don't know how to back that ass up, where they gotta go? They gotta get up out of here, cousin. Damn, they was throwing money up here and shit. Damn.
Well, they think I ain't gonna take their shit? I'm gonna borrow all that shit up and put it in
and
my
look,
pocket.
If they fuck up, since all y'all spent y'all money to see this shit, we gonna be the judge of this shit together, all right? And we gonna sing a song together if they fuck up.
All right, go.
And this ass gonna go. Nah, 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 nah.
Say what?
Nah, 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 nah.
Say what?
Hey,
and when they say what,
get the fuck out back. All right.
I need number one. Contestant.
Contestant number one.
Turn around, short crowd. What you working with, baby?
Nah.
Damn, she must be an astronaut.
I think her mama got ass, too.
Hold on. Get your roll low.
Driving like it's hot. What you working with? Come on, drive it like it's hot.
Hold on, I'm feeling that.
What's up, fellas? Y'all feeling that?
Wait, fellas? What you was about to do? Take it off. Oh, she's about to take it out. All right.
Uh-oh.
That's cool. Punk that.
Punk.
She all right.
What y'all want to do with her, man? Fuck. What they going to do with her?
We're going to punk her. She's cool.
She's super shook.
Your boy said that's his old name.
Contestant number two.
Turn it around, baby. Let me see what you're working with. Hit us up, nigga.
Drive it like it's hot.
Hell no.
What's up, fellas?
Nah, 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 nah.
Say what?
Nah, 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 nah.
Say what?
Hey.
Say what?
Get the fuck
and don't come back. Next.
Let me see what you're working with. Baby, don't look all shy. Turn it around. Show the crowd what you're
come
working
on,
with.
Let's do it. Give it to me, DJ.
Drive it like it's hot.
Y'all feeling that?
What's up, fellas?
Oh, no.
What's up, fellas?
What's up? Oh, give her another chance, but it's
one more time.
Get your roll on.
Drive it like it's hot. What you working with?
No.
Hell no.
What's up, nigga?
Say what?
Nah.
Say what?
Say what?
Get the fuck and don't come back.
Let me see. Turn around to the crowd. crowd. Show them what you work with.
One thing for sure, they got hands on.
Get your roll on.
Drop it like it's hot. 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 What you're working with?
What?
What you're working with?
What?
What you?
Nah, it's too stiff.
Drop it like it's hot.
It's too stiff.
Next, hold that song.
Hold the song.
Don't. Come on, shawty.
Come on, shawty. Come on.
Hold up.
Shawty.
Look out, shawty. Turn around, shawty, with a 40.
Hit a song.
Get your roll up.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
No, wait. Come
this,
on.
This is not the wrestling
hold
match.
Hold on now. Come on.
No wrestling moves. No, no tie
it's cool,
move. None of that.
Yeah, you did your thing.
Red finding my money.
Song. She blinging, too. You can't fuck with Beatrice Stuka. Sit your little short ass down for what?
You go ahead, girl. You big oh, fine man. Girl.
Damn.
Turn around. Let me see what you're working with.
She got
you better know how to shake too.
Hit us up, bro.
Get your roll on.
Drop it like it's hot. 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 What you're working with?
She's stuck. What y'all think, dog?
Put on two somewhere, cuz. You won, though, but it's cool.
Nigga just.
Nigga just.
No. Let you win because you're fine.
No.
Them niggas scheming on you, girl. I'm trying to hit.
That's a wrap.
No, I need one more from out here. Can I get Lil
Project?
Can I
get one more?
Go ahead over there, babe.
Come on, nigga. Come on. That look like Lil Project.
She
you
got
Project,
the...
too? Come your ass up here. Who else Project? If you ain't out the Project, I don't want to fuck with you. Where Lil Project at?
We need a Project
you
chick.
You out the Project? Can I get
you
Lil Project?
You need a Project chick.
You Project?
A red chick.
You out, come on, Lil. Draw her ass up
she
here.
Putting the oh,
oh,
shit.
My goodness.
Nigga almost
what?
Bust
what?
Her. Kill that hoe up here, you heard?
What happened?
Oh, Lord, nigga almost bust all her fucking cranium
over. Oh, man.
What project you from, Lil?
Clumsy.
Nigga say you from Clumsy.
Clumville.
Leave her alone, bro. Y'all leave her
damn.
Alone.
Damn. Project.
Y'all know her? Nobody don't know her. She ain't from the
Project like a
I
mother.
Need a project, bitch.
Yeah.
She said she from Clumsy. I need
turn
a project. Come on, yeah.
Where you
please
from,
believe
babe?
Me. Come on, Lil. You look like you ready for this shit, Chip.
Wait, hit us up, dog. Let's let Lil one
do it. Get your roll on.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Come on, drop it like it's hot. Oh, what you working with? Oh, what you working with? Oh, what you, oh, what you?
Stop them back.
Fuck
them with that bullshit.
Man,
no.
Who doing a picket
no,
around
no,
this
no,
bitch?
No.
Hell no. No.
That ain't gonna get it.
Shawty sick with it. I know Shawty look like she know the fuck she doing. You blunt it out, huh, Lil? Well, give me a blunt.
Hit us up.
Get your roll on.
Drive it like it's hot. Drive it like it's hot. Drive it like it's hot.
You'll hurt a dick. You'll hurt a dick straight up.
Slow down, Lil.
My fault. Go ahead. Go do what you do, man. Hit her up, man. Let her do it.
Come on, one more time. Grab it like it's hot. 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 What? Come on.
You too hard, Lil.
What's up, fellas? What's up, fellas? Y'all feeling that or what?
Y'all ain't. They say they ain't.
What's up?
Nah.
Say what? Say what?
Nah.
Say what? Say what? Say what? Say what?
Get the fuck.
And don't come back.
Let my dog give a. Damn, you blinging.
Check it out.
Do what I do,
bro.
Yeah. Man, let me do what I do.
Check it out. We got a
bring
present, you heard me, for the winners of this contest, just to show y'all that we don't think we too much because we got money. You dig what I'm saying? We do give back to the community, you heard? My dog Fresh got a present for him. What's up, nigga?
Hold on, let me get it straight, dog.
How this go? How this, what's that?
Give it to him?
Yeah, uh-oh. We gonna give it to him.
You ready?
What she want?
We gonna give it to him?
Courtesy of Cash Money Records.
Here it go, bang.
Y'all just won the...
Hold up.
Big cash money.
Damn!
Boom. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Throw your hands up. Throw your hands up. Throw your hands up. Throw your hands up.
Throw your hands up. Working with some bad
cash. The bad cash.
Make a nigga spin his hand. And let's go. With the bad cash. The bad cash. You can ride in the tank.
With that cash.
You can smoke a fire bag.
Aggressive. Got money on the fast cash.
And trust me.
up. Yeah. Oh, nigga, do a trick on the dick. Nigga, I mean, you want a fit? That ain't shit. I'm that nigga with the money. Yeah. Don't ain't funny. Yeah. Got birds that are running. Yeah. By the hundred. Girl, on. You look good, bunch of. You's a fine motherfucker, bunch of. Coming big daddy with them. Yo, who is the player, buddy? Girl, you look good, bunch of. You's a fine motherfucker, bunch of. Coming big daddy with them. Girl, who is the player, buddy? Girl, you look good, bunch of. You's a fine motherfucker, bunch of. You got a stupid ass head, yeah. Making love. Make a nigga want to grab. Some shit, yeah, in this bitch, yeah. We be making hits, yeah. After hits, yeah. Them tears sit nice, yeah. I wanna bite, yeah. I can fuck it right, yeah. All night, yeah. Wanna bring it to my house, on the couch. Knock the pussy out, yeah. Get the mouth, yeah. I'm on a tear show, yeah. Hit it low, yeah. Let me run it in the hole, yeah. Give me fuck, yeah. Girl, you look good, mojo.
Back that ass up.
You's a fine motherfucker, mojo.
Back that ass up.
Girl, the big daddy with you.
Back that ass up.
Girl, who is it playing with? Girl, you look good, Marto.
Back that ass up.
You's a fine motherfucker, Marto.
Back that ass up.
Call me Big Daddy with them.
Back that ass up.
Girl, who is your plan,
back that ass up.
I know you can't stand it.
Bling bling, baby. That's how we get our cash money, nigga.
It was beautiful, man. We did our
That's how we motherfucking do it, nigga. Every night, nigga, you know CMB.
That's how we do it. You heard me? Y'all won't see. That's how the fuck we do it. Believe
it. It was all great. We did our thing, you know what I'm saying? Represented. Another show. Tomorrow we're going to be wilding. Tomorrow somewhere else. Same old thing, you know what I'm saying? Being creative. I told y'all the show was off the heezy. I told, you know, I hinted. We had like helicopters, big condoms and all that kind of stuff. Big crystal bottles.
I am Wheezy, weak cousin.
Don't get no flies. Y'all see, you know, I lost my voice a little bit. But tomorrow I'm gonna be straight.
How was the show?
Love it. Every night we drew down that bitch, we love it.
What's up, cuz?
Nobody.
We the shit. We the streets, nigga.
The crowd participation, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, letting me know that, you know, I done made it, you know, I done something good, and, you know what I'm saying, I done made the people happy, you know what I'm saying? Everywhere I went, you know, they enjoy me, they enjoy my clique, they enjoy what we done for them, you know, and just the expression on their faces, you know what I'm saying, when I leave off stage, that's the memory.
We know we come from New Orleans. When we go across the country, that shit be like a dream come true for us. So we still dreaming. For us to do our thing like that, it's beautiful, you know what I'm saying?
Girl, you look good, want to back that thing up. You look big, fine woman, want to back that thing up.
Our whole motto is we look for the future. You understand? We got children, 2 and 3 years old, that love us. So that make me identify that I got 30 years left in this business and better.
I tell you, man, we don't miss nothing. The whole thing is work ethics. You know, you look at NSYNC, Backstreet Boys, everybody that's selling a large sum of records at a time, all of them are working. And that's my focus. I want to sell 10 million records, one album. That's my focus. So if it means me doing 20 albums to get that one 10 million, I'ma do it. I get 10 million, I'ma sit back and chill. I might retire after that.
You don't change a formula because somebody over here doing something different. Just stick with the formula that you know and keep doing that. You know, and when that play out, then I go to something else. I mean, I'm not about to change my sound or nothing like that because one critic said that, you know, what you're doing is played. You know, that don't, I mean, to me, magazines don't make you, newspaper don't make you, none of that kind of stuff, none of the words that other people say, your fans make you, and you know, and how you work in the studio.
I mean, I know everybody ready to go home and get back to their family, get back to real life. It's just go, man, lay back in my crib, man, get my children and just parlay for a minute, you know what I'm saying? I'ma chill. But also, I'ma go to a couple of car lots and buy me a few new things, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. And just, I'ma lay a hell of a stunt down, believe that.
I just hope to chill. I don't want to take no vacation. I don't want to go here, I don't want to go there. I just want to chill.
We really basing our lifestyle on the future now. This shit chill, we got so down packed. When a nigga made a statement that we got this rap game on lock, I mean that. That mean we got all four corners to the shit.
The day we stop having fun, we gonna quit. We gonna walk away from this. The day when we in the studio and it's serious, I quit. The day when we shooting a video and it's serious, I quit. There it is.
For us, we gotta shine every night in order to stay on top, you know. We gotta do what we do best, we gotta do what we get paid for, and we gotta give out what God bless us with. So,
with unity, we gonna win. Selfishness, some of us gonna lose. Maybe a few of us might stand, but long as we got the Sugar Dome actress and our unity, nobody never defeat.
You love yourself?
Love myself.
Take my money, do, 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 my house and my car. Do, do, do.
The whole point is that I really love them besides all the money. If it come down to a fact where I say I had to give all my money for love, they can have all of it and I go back to the project I'm from and live my life with my children, my family all over, can I do that? But the main thing is that I really love them and ain't no money. Will never come between the way I feel about Jew, Jesus, Wayne, Turkey Fresh, my brother, and a lot of these niggas around here, because I take my project with me, and I never let money come between me, especially my artists, who is really, real love, you know what I'm saying?